Good morning, students. Today I am going to prove Pythagoras theorem. The theorem is: in a right triangle, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of other two sides. In right angle triangle, a square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of a squares of other two sides. Now, given ABC is a right triangle. Right angle at B. Now, in triangle ABC, angle B is right angle. So, the sides opposite to right angle is called hypotenuse or hypotenuse. So, AC is the hypotenuse. To prove that the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of a squares of other two sides, means AC square is equal to AB square and plus BC square. Now construction. Draw BD perpendicular on AC. Now proof. In triangles ADB and ABC. Angle A is equal to angle A. This is common angle. And angle D is equal to angle B is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, triangle ADB is similar to triangle ABC by AA similarity. Therefore, now triangle ADB is similar to triangle ABC. ADB is similar to triangle ABC. Therefore, AD upon AB is equal to AB by AC. Corresponding sides of similar triangles. Now, after cross multiplication, we can write AD into AC is equal to AB square. This is the equation number 1. Similarly, in triangle BDC and ABC. Angle C is equal to angle C. This is common angles. And angle D is equal to angle B is equal to 90 degrees. therefore triangle BDC is similar to triangle ABC by AA similarity. By AA similarity. Now both the triangles are similar, then corresponding sides are proportional. So BC upon AC is equal to BC upon AC. Is equal to BC upon BC. Corresponding sides of similar triangles. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Therefore. AC into DC is equal to BC square. Now this is the equation number 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2. One is AD into AC is equal to AD and plus AC into DC into DC is equal to AB square and plus BC square. Now AC is common. So AD plus DC is equal to AB square and plus BC square. Now AD plus DC, AD plus BC is equal to AC. So AC into AC is equal to AB square and plus BC square. Therefore, AC square is equal to AB square and plus BC square. This is Pythagoras theorem. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Proved. Thank you.